approach those of 9/11 itself, and the wounded double that number. We in the American Legion believe that we owe a great debt to our servicemen and women who fight to protect our freedoms, and we believe it is our job to ensure that they receive the best of care, both on the battlefield and off the battlefield, while they're in the military and once they leave the military. The Veterans Affairs and Rehabilitation is one of the four pillars upon which the American Legion was founded. As the nation enters nearly a decade of fighting the global war on terrorism, it is essential that the Department of Veterans Affairs, or the VA, meets the needs of today's warriors, while still maintaining high-quality care and access for veterans of preceding generations. Suicide prevention, traumatic brain injuries, prosthetic care, and PTSD are just some of the rising challenges the VA needs to meet. The American Legion will offer its expertise and resources to ensure that the VA offers services worthy of our nation's heroes. For the children of service members who have made the ultimate sacrifice, the American Legion wants to ensure that these children have the opportunity to attend college. And so the American Legion Legacy Scholarship Fund assists families of military personnel who die on active duty on or after September 11, 2001 by providing college scholarships for their children. Just as the GI Bill helped many veterans obtain college educations, the American Legion is extending this dream to the children of those lost in the current war on terror.